Hi guys, welcome back to my channel, and today we are doing this. This is so exciting. This is a kids kid candy making thing, and my sister brought it back to me from Japan about 4 months ago, and I'm finally doing a video on it. So Ate, if you are watching, I'm doing this video. Your money is not wasted. Okay, let's get into it.
So I have everything unpacked here, and first thing I'm gonna do is try and cut all these bad boys. I have little scissors. Hopefully this turns out. Oh, man. It says on the box, you have to cut that. I think that's the only thing I have to cut. So I did. They're separated. Okay, next. Okay, so based on this, there's lines here, cut lines, and I guess I have to cut that. Okay, let's cut that. Okay, and I believe I have to cut that to, not, yeah, I'll cut it. And I'm gonna have to put this little label thing after, cause I have a little drink. Okay, this cut is like not nice at all. That's all right. Okay, I cut that. I think I'll just cut this off too. So I have all my cut lines cut. It's not perfectly cut, but that's okay. Okay, so the first one. So that looks like I need 1 scoop of water into this bad guy. Yep. Oh, yep. I'm gonna guess that's 1 scoop, and then I stir it. Okay, let's put this to the side first. Okay. I have some water here in this little mug. Oh my god, this is so hard. Do I have to cut this? Damn it. Wow, this is a lot of work. This is a lot of work. Yeah, okay, cut it open. Ooh, it smells like strawberries. Is that gonna fit all in there? Oh my god. Oh my god, it does fit all in there. Okay. Still filming? Alright. Stir it up. And I'm gonna stir it, I guess, till it's mixed. That smells like strawberries. That's exciting. I don't know how long I'm supposed to stir it. I'm gonna guess 10 seconds. 1, 2. Okay, that was definitely more than 10 seconds. Oh, that's pretty cool. Okay, I think, let's stir that a little bit more. Okay, it's well stirred, and I'm gonna put that to the side. I think so. I think I'm supposed to put it on the side. No, actually, I think it, all right. Oh, next one. Okay, the next one is, I still need this. All right, how much water am I supposed to put? Okay, I'm gonna guess I need water up to the line. All right, and more water. Five, six, seven. Is that enough? Yeah, seven's enough. Okay, next one is the blue. Come on. Yep, okay, next one's the blue one. This guy. Cut it open. Okay, I have no idea if I'm doing this right. I think I'm doing it right because I'm gonna assume it's on the line. So I'm gonna do that. And then I stir it. I'm gonna stir it with a spoon. Okay. Oh my god. Absorbed. And then I think I have to knead it for 30 seconds? Okay. I'm gonna knead it for 30. Get it on my hands. Ooh! Alright. My hands are clean. Alright. That to the side. Or am I supposed to? We get into balls now. Oh my god! I'm out of batteries! Crap. Okay, I need this guy. I'm supposed to roll it? Oh, it's the same size. Yaman. Okay, I'm out. Of course, I didn't charge it. I'll be right back. Okay, so I'm back. it's been like 20 minutes. I charged up the battery a little bit. I put a little bit of plastic on it, just so it doesn't dry up, you know? Okay, let's do this again. So, I've kneaded it. It's like, it doesn't smell, oh, it kind of smells like rice. Like those rice puffs. So let's see. I'm gonna guess I'm supposed to roll it to this size. Okay. That's kind of that size. So, there's like this three little things. So I'm gonna do little balls with it. Mm-hmm. Three little balls, yeah. This is a lot of work for kids, like, candy making thing. God, okay. So there's one. That's not a ball, but whatever. Like, seriously, like, this is a lot of work. That's two. Oh, I didn't cut this evenly. That's alright. That's okay. I don't really care. And, like, honestly, I don't even think a kid will cut this perfectly even. Alright, so I have the three. I'm gonna put that aside. And number four. Okay, this out of the way. So this is number four. So this color. Okay. So I need four tablespoons of water into this guy. I'm gonna wipe that off. And it says you make sure there's leveled. Okay? Okay, let's do this. No, don't try it. Oh my god, I almost tried that. Okay. I wiped it. It says four. Alright. I've wiped this too earlier. One. Two. Three. On four. Okay. That aside. This orange thing. I don't know what this smells like. It doesn't smell like anything. Okay. Oh, that's a... Okay. Should I use this? Yeah, why not? You see that? Oh, that's a lot more liquidy than I expected it to be. Because, like, that mochi ball thing, had more water and it was sticky. I mean, I guess that's the point, right? And then it says, well, I can't read it, but it looks like I have to put it on each of these. Yep, evenly spread it on both of them. And then I have to microwave it for about, I'm gonna say 30 to 40 seconds. Let's do this. I'm so sorry, I'm talking. Yeah, I know, you can't see what's going on. I'm sorry. Okay, I think that's gonna be as even as it's gonna be. There's definitely more on that one. That's okay. Alright. That just smells like vanilla. Kind of like torn with it. Okay. I'm gonna microwave this and I will be right back. I put this guy aside. Put it over here. Okay, next. Oh man, I gotta clean this. Okay. Next one is this guy. Or this guy. Alright. First, I have to wipe this because it says, oh, whatever. Clean that off. And it's time to do the brown guy. All right, two scoops of water and mix it up. Huh? There's no pink in there. Oh, damn it. Okay, I think I did this wrong. All right, before I do that, I am first. Okay, I totally did this wrong. All right, it wasn't clear. Okay, I have to do this and three of this. Okay, so. Frig. Okay. Nah. Just do that, and then there's that. All right. Okay. Let's make a log. Okay. So it's, I believe it's a log, and then you, oh my god. Okay. And then you flatten it. My gird. Okay. This is so, oh my god. I'm supposed to roll it out, and then flatten it. All right. All right. All right. Let's do this. Oh my god. I don't think I have enough. I do not think I have enough. That's okay. Okay, it's kind of flat. Okay, all right, it's flat. I have my three balls in the flat thing. So the next step is doing this with two scoops of water. Should I do a scoop of water first? Yeah, let's do the two scoops of water first. One, two. Chocolate. I'm gonna assume this is chocolate because it's brown, like. I was like, ugh, that smells like fake chocolate, guys. Alright. Alright, let's do this. Stir. Okay. And then, I put one scoop of this chocolate onto the flat piece. Like that. Oh, damn. Okay, and I'm supposed to pop this guy out. The pink thing, the first thing from the beginning. Oh, you just... Oh, look at that. Little strawberry. Woo, woo. Oh, that smells pretty good, actually. Okay. Then, once you put that red thing, you're supposed to push it down. Go like this. I think that's it. I think, yep, that's it. Oh, this is so pretty. Okay. So, it's like that. Okay. So that's done. Move on to the next thing. So, I'm supposed to do this. Oh, I have to pop this out again. Okay. It's not coming out. Oh, I'm afraid. Maybe I should have cooked it longer? I don't know. Oh, no. Oh, I lost the feet. Oh, no. Okay. Be a little bit more gentle. Guys, seriously, this is so hard. Oh, my God. Oh, my God, guys. This is, like, so hard to take out of here. Did I cook it too long? Oh, my God. Is it too cold? Is that why? Ugh. See, this is what happens when you try to do things when you don't know the language. Okay. Oh, no, no. Ah, that's all right, I guess.
Okay.
And then you put the chocolate sauce in the middle. All right, let's do this. Look, little. Wipe the hand. And there you go, little chocolate sandwich thing. So the next step, so I have that. I just realized this was supposed to be a plate. So, here, I'm doing this based on the picture. All right, guys, all right, okay. So the next step is the purple, which is this. And it says on there, I'm supposed to use this to mix it with 2 scoops of water. All right, oh man, I have to clean my scoop. All right. Do it, come on guys, like, ugh, this is so stressful. All right, which one's cleaner? I think this one's cleaner, okay. Uno, dos. And then it's supposed to be the purple one. Yep. And then cut it. Purple one. Oh, I almost put it on the wrong one. Okay, that smells like caramel. Like pure sugar. Alright. Mix it up. Oh no, that smells like soy sauce actually. My balls. Into this. One. I'll do that. And two. And three. Yeah, that looks. And then dip it into this. Can you see that? How am I supposed to dip that? Like, okay, I'm just gonna like do this kind of thing to it. Ugh. That smells weird. Like, seriously, that's some weird smelling stuff. Does that look good? Oh man. I feel like I'm failing at this. I feel like I fail at life with this. All right, that's good enough for me. And it, on the picture, it says to put it over here. All right, I have space on there. I did the little soda thing. And oh my god, that's so cute. It's like an actual soda. So, all right. So here is my meal. I don't know if you can see that. That's my meal.
So here's the finished product. I just put it in a little plate just so, you know, it works out better. Whatever.
Thing. I feel like I should try the sandwich first. Let's try this guy. Ooh. That's all right. You know what? That is way better than I expected it to be. It's not good. Time for this thing. I have 1 minute left on this memory card space thing. So it cut out on me when I tried this. It's actually a lot better than I expected it to be. Not my favorite, but you know, whatevs. So I have this. I feel like I'm gonna like this. I'm not sure. Alright. It's all like the same texture, so it's kind of weird. Kanpai. Cheers. Ooh. I don't like that. I don't like that. I don't like the soda. Ooh. Okay. So thoughts. Oh, I'm filming this ending on my phone because I ran out of space on my camera. Anyway, my thoughts on this. This guy was a success. In my opinion, just because I think I pretty much liked everything that was on there. Except for the soda. It just tasted weird to me. Yeah. If you like these kind of videos, just please like, comment, and subscribe, because that would be awesome. And I'll definitely be doing more videos like this, tasting things, and cooking, because I love cooking. Alright, peace.
I actually finished it. Yup.